energy is very important in our daily lives. We use energy to turn on lights, watch TV, cook food, and even travel in cars and buses. But where does energy come from? There are two main types of energy sources, renewable and non-renewable. Renewable energy comes from natural sources that do not run out. These sources can be used again and again. They are better for the environment because they produce little or no pollution. Here are some examples. Solar energy. The sun gives us light and heat. Solar panels capture sunlight and turn it into electricity. This energy is clean and endless as long as the sun keeps shining. Wind energy. Wind moves big turbines to create electricity. Wind energy is clean and does not pollute. Wind farms are built in open spaces where the wind is strong and constant. Hydroelectric energy. Flowing water, like rivers and waterfalls, can create electricity. Dams hold water in large reservoirs. When the water is released, it flows through turbines, making them spin. This movement generates electricity. Hydroelectric energy is one of the most commonly used renewable energy sources. Geothermal energy. The heat inside the earth can be used to warm buildings and generate electricity. In some places, hot water and steam come naturally from underground and can be used for energy. Biomass energy. Plants, wood, and organic waste can be burned to produce energy. Some types of biomass can also be turned into fuels like biofuel, which can replace gasoline. Non-renewable energy comes from sources that can run out because they take millions of years to form. These sources are usually found underground and are often called fossil fuels. When they are burned, they release gases that cause pollution and contribute to climate change. Here are some examples. Coal, a black rock that is burned to produce energy. It creates a lot of smoke and pollution, which is harmful to the environment and human health. How does a coal power plant work? Coal is burned to produce heat. This heat turns water into steam, which pushes large turbines. The turbines spin generators that create electricity. After the steam cools, it turns back into water and is reused. Although coal produces a lot of energy, it also causes pollution and contributes to climate change. Oil, a liquid found deep underground. It is used to make gasoline for cars and other machines. Oil spills can cause serious damage to oceans and wildlife. Natural gas, a cleaner fossil fuel than coal and oil, but it's still limited. It is used for cooking, heating, and producing electricity. Nuclear energy. This energy uses a metal called uranium to create power. Nuclear energy produces a lot of electricity without air pollution, but it creates radioactive waste, which is very dangerous and must be stored carefully. Why should we use renewable energy? Non-renewable energy sources create pollution and can harm the environment. Renewable energy is better for the planet because it does not cause as much pollution and never runs out. By using more renewable energy, we can protect nature and have a cleaner world for the future. Many countries are investing in renewable energy to reduce pollution and fight climate change.